Some moments stay fresh and clear as this morning or 5 minutes ago, though crowds of later, mostly forgotten events have killed or changed people I used to know. In 1961, in the month we wed, I pleased a roomful of folk so much that I'm proud of you, my young wife said. Our son liked to walk, holding my hand for years before he was 10. If another boy came in sight, we parted, walked like strangers until round a corner. He felt it was safe for us to join hands again. My marriage ended soon after. My son dislikes me now as a real stranger. Queer how near my own end such old moments stay so uselessly fresh and clear. Sunk ships do not dream of wreck, storms and battles that sank them. Their hulls recall wakening to din of last rivets hammering in, the glide down the slipway, and how their bows first bit into brine that buoyed them up and out to sea, brine dissolving them now.